Studying for this test is the absolute worst, but it's a lot more bearable being with you. So, I mean, studying with you. Yeah. So thanks. You want me to join you on the couch over there? Yeah, sure, we can sit over there for a while. You want me to be closer? Yeah, sure, we can be a bit closer. Do you need to, like, look at my book, or you're really, really close now? Is everything okay? No, I'm not uncomfortable. Just a little nervous having you so close. You're gonna push me down on the couch. What are you doing? We shouldn't be doing this here. What if someone sees us and I can't even believe you're doing this in the first place? No, I don't hate it. I like it a lot. You wanna keep going? What does that mean? It means... did not imagine you ever. Well, I might have imagined you doing that, but I never thought that you would. What? You've had a crush on me this whole time. I feel the same way. I just never thought I could act on it. I didn't really have the confidence to approach you that way, and you're just so beautiful and smart and funny. And I thought that you were dating someone, to be honest, but you really want to be doing this with me. I'm sorry, I won't ask any more dumb questions. Yeah, I really liked it. I've liked you for quite a while, so I'm still a little lost in this feeling and can't really process everything, but just being so close to you. Feeling your lips. Study more back at your place. We're studying in a library. I'm gonna fail this test and I don't really care right now. I'd love to study more back at your place. Is studying all we're gonna do? second to recover. Says so much for me out of nowhere, but I really like it. Can I handle a little more? I'd like to think that I can handle anything that we do together, but my heart might just need get a little slow. I just like you so much, and never would have dreamed that you felt the same way. Sit up and pretend we're reading. Okay. Yeah, this material isn't too hard.